just finished filming a haul video and I decided that I am going to give myself a glow up right now because my birthday is in just a few days. It's on Friday. This week only, 26th of June. Thoda effort liya jaye. Now, the thing is that I believe that glow up and makeup and everything is like decorating your body. I think it's a form of art, which is why I'm okay with trying these kinds of makeup looks and everything. For my birthday, I definitely want to decorate and celebrate my body. For my glow up, मुझे चार चीजें करनी है जो मैं यूजुअली नहीं करती. नंबर वन, फेस मास्क. कैन यू बिलीव कि मैंने पूरे लॉकडाउन में एक फेस मास्क नहीं किया. नंबर टू, नेल पेंट. व्हेन लॉकडाउन स्टार्टेड आई थॉट कि वाव, इतने सारे कलर्स के सारे एक्सपेरिमेंट करेंगे, नेल आर्ट करेंगे, बट मैंने लगाया ही नहीं. लुक एट माय नेल्स यार, ऐसे थोड़े भी बढ़ जाता है, अंदर कचरा जाता है ना. आई डोंट लाइक इट. बर्थडे को बर्थडे बोलने में मजा है और इट्स बर्थडे, इट्स माय बर्थडे, वो मुझे थोड़ा ज्यादा सोफिस्टिकेटेड लगता है. नंबर थ्री, आई वांट टू शेव, नॉट बिकॉज इट्स नॉट नाइस टू हैव हेयर. आउट ऑफ 365 days, 360 days आई हैव हेयर ऑन माई बॉडी, लाइक ऑन माई लेग्स एंड ऑन माई आर्म्स एंड एवरीथिंग. बट वेन आई डोंट हैव हेयर ऑन माई बॉडी, स्किन फील्स वेरी सॉफ्ट. तो मुझे वो वाला फीलिंग चाहिए मेरे बर्थडे के लिए. नंबर फोर, आई वॉन्ट टू वॉश माई हेयर. आई वॉन्ट डू अ रियली गुड हेयर वॉश. बस ये चार ही चीजें करनी है मुझे. सो लेट्स बिगिन. आई थिंक लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द नेल्स बिकॉज दैट्स गोना बी द मोस्ट टाइम कंज्यूमिंग. ओके, अब ऑप्शंस में मैंने इतने नेल पॉलिशेस निकाले हैं. I think finally I'm going to use this one. Even if I know that nothing lasts forever, it's not easy to let go. So, I have always been that person who would think ki nude kaun lagayega? Like, agar tumko nude hi lagana to lagao hi mat. Use some chatak color, otherwise don't use nail polish. Hamesha mujhe aisa lagta tha, but apparently adulthood changes your perception because I actually really like this one, but my birthday ke liye to ye nahi karungi. So I think I'm going to stick with the pinkish red for my hand nails. And jahan tak toes ki baat hai, I feel like leaving them like that only because it looks damn cool. Aisa mereko lagta hai, it looks really cool. They're all a different color. All the things I wanna say, and maybe he'll listen someday. दिस इज द फाइनल लुक फॉर द हैंड्स. मैंने एंड में मम्मी को रिक्वेस्ट करके प्लीज कर दो बिकॉज मेरा पेशेंस आ चुका था एंड मम्मी जो फिनिशिंग ला के देती है ना वो मुझसे नहीं हो पाती. आई चोज अ पिंकिश रेड एंड आई शुक द टोज. सो देयर वी गो. Now I'm going to move on to the second thing in my bucket list, which is a good face pack. But face pack करने के पहले मुझे सारा makeup उतारना है. कभी-कभी I speak too fast. I really love this t-shirt, तो मैं इसको निकालने वाली हूँ. I don't want any makeup to get on my t-shirt. And hair भी तो ऊपर करना है. पहले ये निकालते हैं. Feel lonely. I am finally home at last. This face wash has taken off this much makeup. अब बस eyes के इधर जो है ना वो मुझे earbud से निकालना है. No, no. Cause the best thing you know, makeup is actually affecting my skin because ये जो दाने दाने दिख रहे हैं ये this has never happened to me and lockdown में तो बिल्कुल नहीं हो रहा था. सिंस द टाइम काम बड़ा है, ज़्यादा वीडियोज और फोटोज मैं ले रही हूँ इंस्टाग्राम यूट्यूब के लिए और मेकअप लगा रही हूँ, मेरा स्किन अफेक्ट हो रहा है. Now I'm gonna do the face mask. So I'm using this one, which is the Coco face mask by Mamaearth. कितने टाइम से मेरे पास ये है. In fact, the face wash also that I used was the Coco one only, same range वाला. I was waiting to try this range because of the scrub. This is the scrub, and that's because मैंने बाकी दोनों scrubs try किए हैं, Upton और charcoal वाले, and they're amazing. So I really wanted to try the cocoa one as well because affordable skincare is a thing between us. It's amazing, just like the other scrubs. So I wanted to try the face wash and the mask too. Face wash to what time se use kar rahi hu, so I'll tell you about it. But the mask, aaj main pehli baar use karungi. Oof, so exciting. It looks like mousse, yaar. The texture, I literally want to eat it. Oh my god, it smells like a cafe. It feels like whipped cream. You know why I know this? Because mera birthday aa raha hai. Every time on birthday when people apply cake on your face, you know that feeling. This literally feels like mere face pe koi cake laga raha hai. Usually cocoa is like a very luxury and indulgent thing. I was wondering ki daily face wash mein jamega ki nahi, but it is actually made so nicely ki I've been using it daily and it is working really well. Uska color, smell and of course the effect, like you saw, maine makeup remover use hi nahi kiya tha, directly face wash kiya tha and almost sara makeup nikal gaya. So bas I'm going to leave this on and until then we move on to step number 3, which is shaving. This is the before. Haven't shaved in, I guess, a month probably. बस पैर को गीला किया, रेजर को गीला किया, इसमें अभी तक जेल बाहर बाकी है तो मैं शेविंग फोम नहीं लगा रही, पहले थोड़ा जेल ऐसे लगा लेती हूँ. Set my world on fire. This one is done, this one is left. You're my heart's desire. I just wanna love you, just wanna. 15 minute bhi ho gaye to main ye wash karke aati hu. I feel so freaking amazing. And you know what Mama Earth offers as a brand? They are certified by PETA for being cruelty free and all their products are made from natural ingredients. If you want to try any of the things that I use, then you can use my coupon code HAILY2020 for a 20% off on mama.in. And trust me, after the discount you get the mask for just around 350 rupees. If you want it from Amazon or Nykaa, then it's available there as well. Now I'm going to go and wash my hair, give it the amazing treatment that it deserves, and I'm gonna be back. Back, and so hair ko nahi, maine pure body ko spa type de diya. Like I did a scrub, I moisturized my full body, aaram se time leke. Face ka ye ho gaya, skin care ho gaya. So this was my glow up for my birthday. I took out 3 hours separately. Nail polish ko 1 ghanta lag gaya because I lost touch. Then face pack ko karne ke liye alag se time nikala and body ko bhi puri achhi tarah se kiya. Hair bhi kiye. So I hope you enjoyed this video and are very excited for the secret project because it's going to launch very very soon, just in a few days now. So I'll see you then. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you didn't enjoy this video, give it a thumbs down, but just be honest with me. And I'll see you in a brand new video very very soon. Until then, goodbye. Hold my hand and hear the words I say. Close your eyes and let us fade away. Build a secret place for you and me. Let our minds be caught up in